A urinary tract infection, or UTI, is an infection in any part of the urinary system, the kidneys, ureters, bladder, and urethra. An infection of the urethra, or urethritis, may cause burning sensation when urinating and cloudy discharge. A bladder infection, or cystitis, may result in pelvic pain, frequent painful urination, and blood in urine. A kidney infection or acute pyelonephritis may cause back pain, possibly only on one side, high fever, chills, and nausea. UTIs typically occur when bacteria enter the urinary tract through the urethra and multiply in the bladder. Most commonly, these bacteria come from the digestive tract through fecal matter. UTIs are more common in women because of their anatomy. Specifically, the short distance from the anus to the opening of the urethra and bladder makes it easier for the bacteria from the digestive tract to reach the urinary system. This is why the most common UTIs occur mainly in women and affect the bladder and urethra. Other bacteria may be brought over with sexual contact. Women who use certain types of birth control, such as diaphragms or spermicidal agents, are more at risk. Hormonal deficiency during menopause also makes women more vulnerable to infection. Infection limited to the bladder can be easily treated with antibiotics. However, if left untreated, a lower urinary tract infection may spread up to the kidneys, where it becomes more dangerous. A kidney infection may result in permanent kidney damage. In rare cases, an infection may also spread to the bloodstream and can be life-threatening. Urinary tract infections can be prevented following these steps. Drink plenty of fluids to flush out bacteria more frequently. Wipe from front to back after a bowel movement. This helps prevent bacteria in stools from spreading to the urethra. Empty the bladder soon after intercourse to flush bacteria. Avoid feminine products such as douches and powders, which could irritate the urethra. Avoid diaphragms and spermicides as birth control methods.